Guys, we are, no, you don't. Oh.
I was basically clearing that room for you!
Yeah, it didn't work at all. You just stood still in front of the doorway.
I'm killing everybody. Where you at?
This map needs better hiding spots.
Yeah, this map's horrible for hiding.
I just stood.
Yeah, we need a new map. God damn it, Kyle! What the fuck, dude? You are a fucking master. Anyone else checking out this Game Day Patriot Master? Yeah, he's a Game Day Master. He's been planning out the games for a hot minute.
Is he a black man?
He ain't black, but I'll tell you what, he's good at getting the Patriots.
Austin, you need to take a hot right.
Yeah, you need to take a hot right, not a cold one. That was too cold! What did I fucking tell you, dumbass? God, I fucking swear to God.
I don't know what you found,
goddamn.
Austin, but I wish I found it first.
You know what I found? You know what I found? I found the Patriots.
You're in
heart.
The Umbrella Corps.
The Patriots.
You found your way into that one
game. You know, they've been on the Game Day News channel. So
why?
I had to clear my throat of the cheeseburger bits.
Why couldn't I have found these areas first, dude?
Where am I?
I don't know, but I wish I found. I wish.
You could say that I'm in love with the cocoa.
I'm in love with the cocoa.
Dude.
Well, Austin, you're there forever. Oh.
What the fuck is this room? Who the fuck is in here? Is this you, Dylan?
Dylan, what are you doing?
Are you the Part Rat Pizza Day game?
Yes.
Damn. Breaching and clean room.
Oh, there we go. Where am I?
Hey, go over to the hot right and you'll see fountain drinks to your immediate right. Go! You're going too far! You're missing the fucking soda pops! Go back! Go back! Doing?
What?
Go back! And get the fucking Game Day Patriots pizza, you fucking cunt. Yeah, do you see the fountain drinks right there? No. Yeah, right there. Get the fucking drinks. Get the drinks right now. Drink it up.
You see right there, you got the Patriot drink. You got the...
Hey, yeah, you got the male tears, and the patriarchy, and the fascism.
Austin's just nowhere near anyone.
Austin asked... Ask Austin, how many Patriots pizzas have you had in a minute?
21.
I think there needs
71.
To be two Seekers.
Hey guys, I'm back. Am I winning?
Yeah, actually, don't move at all because there's an enemy to your immediate left. Don't look.
It's
don't
a
look
hot
too
left.
Quick. It's a hot left.
Don't look.
Don't
oh
look.
God. Where am I?
But he's right there.
Hey, dude. What the? How long have you been there?
What the fuck are you doing? He's eating a Game Day Patriots pizza, just hold on.
How long?
Do you guys want to play Minecraft?
I don't think he knows where he's at. Dylan,
dude,
is that open?
Kyle, remember when we were in that Skype call with Dylan Davis and there was that kid who
Dylan,
started crying
that opens.
Got
it's a secret door and back...
Austin, what's your health?
Yes, I do. What? Oh my god, I think that
was... Yeah, more, yeah, you probably have a
dude,
thousand, don't you?
I was like...
Yeah.
I was like,
Dylan, you need to go through that.
Get that nigga a little Game Day Patriots pizza and he'll stop that crying right quick. You know, a lot of people are trying to hire me as a babysitter because I got all the tactics.
Austin's,
my arsenal's loaded.
Austin's moving in for the counter.
You ever seen an arsenal
right.
like this?
Nick, stop.
We got, we got... I've grated up a couple cheeseburger pizzas,
nah.
And so it's an easily malleable and squishable form that you can eat and babies
Dylan,
can chew on.
Dylan's on the... Oh, Austin doesn't know there's a secret door.
Babies are used to sucking on nipples, and I'm used to sucking on Game Day cheeseburger pizzas.
There was no secret door
cheeseburger
where Dylan...
pizza!
There was no secret door where Dylan was hiding. It's definitely not drywall.
No way. Ain't that something?
Is there a way to win this?
Yeah, you gotta wait till time runs up.
Is there a way to win this in a fun way?
Well, I have to spawn a gun in.
Oh. Well, I mean, I don't.
He's never gonna find me, dude.
Yeah, he got close to you, but he couldn't.
Yeah,
he can
no,
smell
I
the patriarchy.
That's what I was like. Yep. Deuces.
I don't think he would have found that door.
Dude, you're going the fucking completely wrong way. He's still in the fucking main house. Like, you're honestly golden, dude. You got a couple patriarchies.
Sewers, no, he didn't even find that. Because it's a normal wall on the other side.
To be honest, I think I'm actually about to go to bed. All that talking about cheeseburger, it just made me tired.
Make you want to snuggle up with your own cheeseburger?
Well, I got a couple warm ones baking in the oven right now. I'm going to take them out and snuggle up with them.
God, I can't imagine being a spectator right now. This must be so boring.
It's not boring. This is so fun.
Yeah. Do you guys want to stick to this map and play another one next? Because I downloaded like 8 of them.
Oh.
Let's do a different one.
Yeah, I've played this one 20 million times.
I think it's so. Why is this red? I'm recording.
What? I'm okay with this. I am okay with this.
That's, I call, Hacksword.
I am perfectly fine with this.
I'm just gonna go into third person here. You are standing on a leaf. No, you're not even standing on it, you're floating over it.
You guys aren't even watching the big game.
This
I honestly can't
game.
Believe it. This isn't even the big game.
You know what, dude?
Who is this up in the fucking tree?
Fuck the big game.
It's Dylan.
The big game.
How many trees you gotta climb up to see the big game? You gotta bring your satellite up to the tree, to the top of the tree so you can get the reception.
Dylan, can you
talk
jump
to the receptionist
over that
down
gate?
At the, talk to the receptionist down at the fucking front of the hotel and she'll tell you where to get the game day pizzas. I know you're new to town and I know you're staying in this hotel and all, but...
What?
Oh, God.
What?
Austin, how'd you get up there?
I know how to get up there.
How?
After Chris said that we...
Alright, we're on the move out.
Nick said, how'd you get in that tree? I'm like, oh, I know how to get there.
Yeah, I bet you know how to get in a couple game day
pizzas.
Well,
I'm really glad I couldn't hear anything. That's great.
Shut the fuck up!
Back up
I'm just kidding. I'm just. I'm sorry. Don't kiss me. Alyssa's calling me. I'm about to. She's a fucking child
Excuse
pedophile
me.
Creeper.
Alright, VR, are you? Hey, no, quiet down.
Where'd you go there?
Just quiet down and I'm fine.
Shh. I saw a couple pizzas in your backyard.
Yeah, I think Nick deserves a 16-day ban. From the team
Stop. All right.
Well,
honestly.
Well, you can come on back, just don't make much noise. Alright.
Dude, why not? Can I stab you?
No. Alright, bye.
It was a meme, I swear.
I don't even care. Killer's loose, I don't even care. Oh, I just heard him.
Everyone not making noise.
Hello?
The heck is breaking glass?
No one.
Nobody.
You guys smell that?
Hello. I'm talking right now.
You guys smell a pizza party?
Oh, thank God, I thought you...
Oh, no, he found me.
Oh.
I've been discovered.
Sweet Christ.
You guys ever try putting pork on your game day?
What?
I almost
What's
died.
This? Hello, let me in.
Leave me alone, Austin.
Why don't I have a flashbang? I want a flashbang.
Oh my God. I'm the ultimate strategizer. Hey, Ben and Kyle, how you doing?
You
hey.
Got a couple soda pops too. What the fuck you think you're doing? No, keep that. Keep it. No. Just keep it open and come over here. Yeah, see? No.
Whoever's running away from where they just were, don't. That was close. He was close to you, Ben.
Oh shit. I'm gone. Peace.
He's coming towards.
What's that?
I'm gonna go lay in my bed because I already know I'm gonna win this one. I'll see you guys in a couple hours. I'm gonna go eat a couple of gameplay pizzas.
See you later.
Well, I'm screwed.
Hi, Ben.
Hey, buddy!
Hey, no, leave me alone.
I told you, Ben. I warned you. Wait, what's that? Is that a smoke grenade? How am I supposed to get that?
Can I fight the zombie to death?
No, he has 1,000 health.
Yeah, but like, what if I just backstab him?
It only does like 100 plus damage.
Ah, sweet.
So you have to backstab him like 10 times.
Awesome, that sounds
What if we all backstab him?
Well, I still wouldn't kill him.
What if we do it multiple times?
I mean, he can't knife all of us at once, you know?
How are you supposed to get that? VR spectating.
Alright. I'm so confused. Oh, I have no idea. Maybe jump at it?
Uh-oh. I've been spotted.
You've been spotted by the game day.
I have a feeling I'm about to be sporked, dude.
I have a feeling I'm about to get sporked.
I'm about to get spooky dork,
guys. Guys, it's...
Yeah.
What?
It's
nope.
Sody Pops.
No, I'm seriously good.
No, Kyle, you're gonna be fine, don't worry.
No, dude, I'm gonna get in trouble.
For what?
I'm gonna get in trouble.
Nice. Nice. We only have 6 minutes and there's still 4 of us left, so I think we're doing alright.
Six minutes and 4 of us. Yeah.
Alright, Austin. Don't. Yeah, okay. Let me go.
Yeah,
he's gonna kill you at the last minute.
Probably. Nah, dude, I can run away. I can run faster than this zombie, dude.
Hey, dude. Hey.
Oh, but the zombie had a shotgun.
Could probably be bad. Probably still run away from the zombie, dude.
Can I throw my knife? No. No.
I think it's safe to say I have this one in the bag. I'm gonna text people.
Actually, I think it's safe to say I have this one in the bag.
Dylan, I'm in our special spot.
Bag. See where I am? Bag? Get it?
That is pretty funny.
Got it.
Back with the game day pizza. I'm not dead.
Nick, you're making me really hungry, honestly.
I'm actually not even eating anything.
Yeah, but just talking about pizza this entire time has made me hungry.
It's cheeseburger pizza, though. Whoever that is in the background, tell them all about the game day. Is this even a big game day, or is this sort of like a small game day? What do you think? Who's the student? Who's the student in the sewer with me? What do you think about the big game day?
Sody Pops.
Rip Kyle.
No, dude, don't worry about me.
That was just pure luck that I found you.
Are you bored?
What is this kid retarded?
Big game day.
Alright, that dude's retarded. Oh, I'm retarded.
What about the big game day, dude?
What about the big super game day pizza?
Wish I could see over here, but I can't see anything. I don't even know where I'm at.
How is Nick, like, is Nick using his like, new microphone or whatever, his USB mic? Is that why he's, like, sounding...
Yeah.
Louder?
Ooh, what's this?
Really trying to figure that out, actually.
Well,
ooh.
We're all using our USB mics.
Nice.
That's
the way we do it. Well, I mean, there you go. I meant like his like the blue snowball one or whatever.
That's always the mic he uses. What are you gay? Austin, go away.
I didn't.
All right. What
is he doing?
Yeah.
What is Austin doing?
Batman.
Austin's enjoying the view. I have an idea.
Like, you guys are just slicing each other, like...
Alright. Alright. Fall back.
Where are you at, Austin?
I didn't even know that was a door. What?
It's okay. Oh! What was that?
The big pizza game day, dude.
Wait, how did he... Wait a minute, what?
Wait a minute, what?
Well,
who's been spotted?
It's game day.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty efficient option. To be quite honest with you.
Who has a sniper rifle?
Nobody has a sniper rifle. What are you talking about?
Who's got the sniper?
Nobody has a sniper rifle.
He does.
Oh,
why is this
look
like a T? What?
Thought I saw some butt cheats.
Why does this look like a TV?
No, it's not.
Oh my god, look at- someone spectate me, spectate me.
I'm spectating you. User
disconnected from your channel.
Bye, Nick. Spectate me, look at this.
Here's scopes.
Why does it even look like that?
I don't know. It hurts my eyes.
That's weird, that never did it on mine.
Huh?
Nobody has a sniper. I don't even need to use this thing.
No. Use it.
I haven't even seen him to use it on.
Dude, no, use it.
Use it!
There you go, use it. Right there, you got the laser pointed at him. Use it.
I don't think I got him.
Use it!
Can I?
Dude,
what the heck?
Can I do this?
Where did it come from?
I can't.
What is it?
Up in the tree.
Don't worry about it.
The flashbang,
dude. Up in the trees.
Dude, trust me.
What'd you find, Austin?
Yeah, shut up.
What? Are you retarded? What?
Oh, my
you
legs.
You just stared straight at me.
I don't even understand.
What?
What even?
Oh, my God.
Did he really not see you right now?
I got this, guys.
What's your health at, Austin?
540.
Yeah,
dude.
Aw, dude, you're almost dead. Well, Chris, we won. Yay, celebrate.
Yeah. Now I gotta go backstab him. I'm gonna finish him off.
Yay, go team. Woo! Alright, who wants to be the new seeker?
Who is the sneaky D?
Who wants to be the new seeker?
We need a better map.
Alright, different map? Okay. Call
them. I don't even know my way around this map, to be honest. I've won. I've already won. I've already won this game.
Where did I find that flashbang before?
Changing the map, don't worry.
Oh my gosh, my game's crashing.
I'm changing the map, it's not crashing.
Oh my god.
It's crashed. I'm back at desktop, dude.
My game's crashing.
Well, sorry, dude.
Computer's on fire. Look what you've done.
Sorry, man. Didn't mean to.
There's cheeseburgers all up in it.
It was an accident.
My motherboard broke because of you.
I don't want to work tomorrow.
What time do you have to go in?
I go in at 2. So we'll be okay. Alright, I'm gonna be the seeker.
Where do you even work?
Huh?
Where do you even work?
Tim Hortons.
Cody told me you got fired, and I was like, what?
Cody told me I got fired?
Cody told me I got fired.
What?
Cody told me you got fired.
How would he even know?
I don't know. I just remember him saying, I want to go to Tim Hortons, get some donuts. I'm like, oh, I wonder if Dylan's working right now. And he's like, oh, Dylan got fired.
Is he fired?
Dylan got fired. That's the same day he kidnapped me.
I don't even really know where to go.
Yeah, dude, I got fired.
Oh, yeah, Dylan, I can play Left 4 Dead now.
Oh, yeah, dude, we should play that. Alright, go ahead.
Oh, dude, this is
Left 4 Memes.
Can I use this little minivan to help me seek? Got tinted windows. Oh, what about this bicycle?
How did you even get up there?
It's really dark. Oh, sweet Jesus!
Oh!
This is a much better map.
Help! Help! I'm trapped!
What?
What is happening?
Help!
Guys! There's.
Oh, I can jump really high!
Is this in the map? I'm not even sure. All I know is.
Huh?
This should make things much more fun.
There you go.
Not.
It gets so much more intense when you're getting chased in slow motion. Right?
Tall enough.
Oh, here I come! Ooh, I already spotted someone.
I gotta take a whiz. I take a whiz.
Hey there!
Who?
Whoever's in front of the bank right now? Oh, he's on a ledge. Alright, well, there goes Kenny S. And he blocked the game.
Yeah, I'm going to bed.
What?
Oh no.
I can't jump on this roof. Why?
Oh no, so I'm out of toilet paper.
Austin, why are you going to bed?
I'm tired.
Okay.
I made it. I've already won this game.
Press X to doubt.
What is that noise?
What? Is it a child?
Why is it here in my Shadow Play recordings?
Oh, hey, Dylan, yeah, jump.
Oh, hey.
Hey. Which one's a building?
Yeah, get on that truck, Daddy.
Wait, what? How did I get face through the wall?
Come here. No. Oh, is this Kyle I'm chasing?
No.
Oh, you're a goner.
No, dude, let's go. What's up?
You're a goner.
I'm gonna win.
You're ready to get police. Alright. Easy peasy.
Yeah. Go towards that fire. Go towards that fire.
I don't even know where to go.
Where is VR?
Just
picked it. Where is this kid at?
Like, how did you even?
Oh my god. I'm not gonna say it until he finds you, but.
Yeah, how did you even?
Just stand by those two cars.
What the? How did you even get up there?
Did you noclip BR? If you did, I'll just go hide again.
Oh, is that an option? We can noclip?
No, that's not an option.
Hey, friend.
Wait.
I didn't turn cheats on so we would noclip and all that crap. BR, did you noclip up there?
Yes.
Alright, get down, please.
How do I get down without dying?
Getting 500, sweet 500 FPS.
I'll look over here and you can go hide somewhere.
I'll hide somewhere.
Oh my gosh, you noclip.
Hide somewhere legit, bully.
Wait a minute.
Dylan, I wish I was good at editing so I could make this video not boring.
Alright, I'm good. Somewhere that's legit. This is definitely somewhere that's
legit. Nick's not even in.
Talking.
Bar Trap Pizza Day game.
Yes.
Not even Patriot.
No vaping in this area. It's 2016 and homosexuals still don't have equal rights. Disgusting. Occupado, buddy. Occupado! Occupado!
It broke.
Occupado, buddy! I have to go to the. I have to take a wee!
Yes!
I gotta take a. I didn't finish! I ran out of toilet paper!
Easy.
Is that. Are you sounding? Is that what you're doing there?
Yeah, echolocation.
Let's go take a gander where he. Oh, you're not finding him without night vision goggles.
Oh. It's somewhere dark.
I'm nowhere dark. I'm in the sun.
Blinded by the light. Oh, I should have used those bathrooms, dude. You never would have found me there.
Those were like the first places I checked.
But you checked those bathrooms like way after everything.
Alright.
Yeah, but he still would have found you.
Got 7 minutes to find this man.
Oh.
That's not happening.
Disco Inferno, baby.
Probably will happen, actually.
Well, okay, that happened a lot quicker than I thought.
I don't remember this place. Why do you know
Clifford? Okay, I'll stop. Let's stop.
Here, yeah, I remember that little spot. Don't turn it I've played on this map before, by the way. It's kind of unfair, but... Oh, I'm gonna stop. Alright. Do you guys want to play a couple more rounds and then someone else seek, or what?
Oh, I fucking love this map.
Yeah, this map's actually pretty good. Please, please, in the round, please.
Occupado.
Yeah.
And it's in slow.
I was taking a dump in slow motion, no wonder it took so long.
Alright, you guys have 55 seconds.
I'm already hidden. I've already won.
Oh, this
stomach ache.
That's what you thought about the last one, BR.
Oh. Ooh, what's up here?
Is that a challenge?
Yeah, it is.
I'm going Whoa. AFK, I don't even care.
Oh, no. Right. Gotta get back.
So confident I am. If only I had something to hold down my control key so I could crouch behind this thing.
Just type plus duck.
Plus duck. Plus duck. Thank you, Dad. That worked.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, why isn't this working? I hate this.
Dylan, do you know A and W makes cream soda?
Oh, I make? What the heck, man?
Yeah.
Ice cream
sandwiches.
Same.
Ice cream sandwiches. Say, maybe I should come out and hiding and go find.
Ooh. Hello.
Ooh. Hello.
Ooh. Hello.
Ooh. Hello.
Ooh. Hello.
Oh. Oh my gosh, Kyle.
Find me that doll?
No.
Fair enough.
I haven't even gotten let out yet.
You haven't?
No, I don't get let. I don't get let out. There it is.
You probably know where I am. But who cares?
I'll never find me.
All right.
Same, Kappa.
Trying to
do an inventory.
Yes.
Why did Chris just yell, "I'm doing inventory"?
What does that even mean?
I have no clue. Oh, I must be blind and retarded.
What?
Oh.
Have I won the game?
I have won the game of juking the fuck out of Dylan.
Oh no, I got nine minutes till I win the game, boys.
Oh god. Dylan, if you ever go back and watch his video, you're gonna, or if you just find me, you're gonna shit yourself.
I'll watch the video.
It's gonna be like,
Ben, I still haven't found you.
Hours.
I know. I'm proud of myself.
I'm just standing in one location while there's screaming of Patriots
Ben,
in the background.
Are you seriously tabbed out AFK right now?
Yes.
Oh my god. Tab back in. That's not even fair.
I'm holding control and browsing dank memes.
That good of a spot. Tab back in.
It's that good of a spot. You will not find me. The spot is insane. I was hitting the spot in Gmod.
I'm gonna get Gmod.
This spot is insane.
Yeah.
The release date for the Bible 2 is August 19th.
If you think about it. The very obvious spot, if you think about it. You'll probably find it.
Oh, this is good. Oh. This is gold. This is gold.
Oh, what? Who's here with me? Hey. What? What's happening? Oh my god. I'm tapped out and I just hear everything. Alright, sweet.
You get a sack over your head, dude.
I was standing on you for so long, that's why I wanted you to tab in.
Right here.
Oh, you were?
Yeah.
Oh,
wow.
Shouldn't have left it here, my computer desk, my dude.
Alright then.
Alright, have I won the game yet?
Nope. I guess it only works against 12-year-olds in Gary's home.
You were so proud of your spot.
Not anymore.
Papa John wouldn't be proud.
Game day.
Do an inventory!
Why did he...
I think I may have glitched my spot. I think that may have been what happened.
There has to be some sort of connection to that room and why he's yelling, doing inventory.
I think I'm just in a glitch spot. And I didn't cheat at all. I promise you that. But there's something going on. Rooms. That's making it where you just...
I found a secret.
It's not a secret. I'm just doing inventory.
That's it. I'm coming back to that room and I'm gonna find you.
I think what's gonna happen is it's gonna turn out like I got somewhere where I'm invisible and I didn't know it and you're just gonna run into me and be confused.
Many confusing.
Honestly, Twitch streaming this would actually be really funny.
I'm doing inventory?
Dylan's like blitheringly confused.
I don't. Realistically. Dylan, can you not?
Wait a minute, are you on this side?
Appa?
Appa?
What is so funny about this room?
Should I come out, guys? Should I do it?
Come out, you'll
no,
die,
don't
so.
Come out. Don't come out.
Uh-oh.
Oh, wow.
What dude, the? I should have made a buy, dude.
How did you get stabbed?
Did you really get stabbed?
Alright, can someone do me a favor? Like, just free fly over here and see what I look like.
Well, I mean, I would, but I don't know how, so.
Press the space bar.
That's a terrible idea. Especially since I'm still hiding.
Out of B-hop. How many other hiding spots? Oh, the outside ones. The porta potties!
Oh!
L-O-L.
Alright, Dylan, at 30 seconds, I want you to go back to that room.
Found the Spookledorf yet?
I only have 6 minutes left.
The fact that I've even survived this long is honestly a shocker to me.
Isn't this a secret spot? It is. Ben, if you're spectating me, I just showed you something.
I'm watching.
Oh, here, I'll show you how to get to it.
Alright. Solid.
Nah, actually. Ha! Get it? Ha!
So dark I can't see shit.
Got him.
My monitor's too bad, Kappa.
Got him.
XD, LOL, X. Cry emoji. 100 emoji. Fire emoji.
Die. Look at that perfect strafe.
Oh yeah, all just right. A god tier shot. Oh, we're back in here again. Wonder where.
Whoa.
Find out.
Oh yeah, so Dylan, are we heading up tomorrow?
Yeah.
Alright, sweet. What time are we going up?
LOL.
Am I seriously the last one alive?
How was he invisible?
I wasn't. I was above you. Okay, Dylan. No, go back. Go back. Go back to that place. Go back to where I was, Dylan. And I want you to go right to where my body was. Look at the boxes and just jump into it and crouch. That's where I was. What?
Okay, apparently that's an escape route.
Maybe I was like touching that or something, and that's why I turned invisible.
Are there any secret rooms in here?
Could you not see me at all?
No. No, I could not. Now I just have to find Kyle.
I'm just surprised that I'm alive. If you want me to be honest, like, I did not expect to make it this far.
This building, I think. No, there's another level.
He's slightly lower than you.
Hey, don't give hints.
Yeah, come on, man. I want to actually make it these 4 minutes.
He's that vending machine.
One way seat.
I see what you did there.
Aha.
What are with all these secret rooms?
Hiding spots.
I think I like
There's
mine the best.
There's so many, though.
That's a secret, too.
I wonder. Go into one of the, go to those filing cabinets that you can clip into. I want to see if you turn invisible. Oh. Turn
Maybe
invisible.
I think I'm probably just retarded that you turn invisible from it.
I don't understand.
Oh, I haven't even checked down here yet. I forgot this place existed. Can I?
Uh-oh. I'm spooked.
You spooked? Oh, there he is, down on the ground.
Probably back here, like,
being a hiding. Yeah.
Right.
Repeat those whips. Ferrari.
Dang, dude. Ferrari, yeah.
Rory got a Glock in my room.
What the hell? That's a pretty neato spot.
Sweet.
Ah.
How am I alive?
I don't know.
Well, that was weird. I switched off of Dylan for a while, and I come back to him, and he's just looking in the weirdest spots.
Looking at a wall there.
Ooh, looking in the wall. Ooh. Ooh, Dylan, are you getting a little spooky there? Dylan, are you getting spooky, my dude?
Don't pay any mind.
I can just hear shitting, and I don't even know where it's coming from.
Tell him about decoy grenade.
That's so great. What's that, a decoy grenade?
That didn't work. I did not try to add a bot to CT at all.
No.
Where did he go? He jumped this way. Four bodies?
I know, she probably shouldn't have toyed with him so long.
I was trying to play it cool. I was like, oh, dude. I hear decoys in the distance. And then you threw multiple ones near me.
I may have just screwed myself.
You did, I think. You only have a minute and a half, and he's nowhere near you.
Who wants to seek next? Who wants to seek next?
Not me.
What? Why is it all light?
I think it's just the lighting itself.
That's retarded.
Should have just got a real grenade. It's for fun and surprises. Whoa.
Wait.
What was that?
Close. Maybe. I don't know, actually.
You're up here somewhere.
You're on the hunt. But the question is, it's a very, very far away place.
What?
Very familiar place.
Get over the wall! Come here, buddy. You're mine now.
What?
Oh, Dylan, you're gonna lose me because of that.
Dude, you're gonna lose me, dude. Hold on.
I'm bound to hit you with one of these.
Oh!
Leave me alone!
I threw 16 one. Decoys.
That was kind of close. Gosh, dude, what had to do is wait like 20 more seconds.
Well, see, Chris and Kyle, I knew where both of you were the entire time.
Oh, seriously?
Well, like, from the first time I walked into that room, Chris, I knew where you were, and then, Kyle, I saw you when I was jumping over that truck, like, 15
yeah.
different times.
Yeah,
I was just playing with it for fun.
I was trying to see if you knew where I was, and you just passed right over me, and I was like, well, he probably doesn't know. So, I just stayed.
That's a bad, Dylan. I was finding a funny in that, and now it's ruined.
Man, I thought it was a good spot too. Why? I got stuck. What just happened?
What just memed?
Ooh, I've won.
I kind of fell off.
What?
Wait, Dylan, have you been freed from your eternal torment?
Not yet.
All right, thank God.
Why are you thinking gun? Huh? What are you hiding?
In plain sight.
Okay, I'm somewhere I don't know how I got here. I don't know what happened.
What you doing over there?
I'm gonna stay down here. I swear to God I didn't do anything to get down here, but...
Mm-hmm.
I swear I don't know how this happened. I'll go back up if you want to, but I kind of fell under the map.
Fine, you're fine.
Alright,
I need
well,
a challenge.
You know where I am now, so just... There was a jump I did to get out of the map, basically.
Oh!
Yeah.
Okay.
Have fun.
Ow!
I didn't spot anything. All I saw was that buy was enabled and I took advantage.
This is not fair.
No.
Jesus.
669 and 5, dude.
Why would you guys spawn in ops to shoot me? Okay, you can only spawn in a gun if you're last alive.
First of all, I just saw that buy anywhere was enabled. And I took advantage of it. I didn't have anything to do with
just
enabling it. I just did it.
Dylan. Dylan's health has literally been lowered down to 331.
We almost got him, dude.
We were close.
How did you fall out of the map somewhere?
I don't know, but it happened.
It definitely happened.
And I got a beautiful weapon. With me.
Hey, not yet. That doesn't count for this round. Next round.
Alright, I'm getting off here.
I hear bullets. What, Kyle?
Are you guys? I'm getting off here. Are you guys gonna be out here tomorrow?
No, you're not allowed to get off.
I'm not allowed to get off?
No, you have
Why
to
not?
Stay and play. Because we're gonna run out of players.
Dylan, there's no way you're gonna get him.
I gotta go, though. Gotta go.
What? No. Now I'm.
Nah, dude, I got it.
Whatever, bye.
Bye. Oh, thanks, dude.
What'd you say, Chris?
There's no way you're going to find or get him unless you find out how he got where he is. Cause
well,
you're,
I'm under the map. No.
You're literally right on him. From your
channel. What?
Exactly. If you look down, you're basically looking at him.
I'd have to note a clip to be able to get under the map.
Nope, I did it without note clipping, so...
It's probably because of the way the gravity is. He probably jumped somewhere he wasn't supposed to.
Get back up here, mister.
You want me to?
He's been trying,
yes.
Dude.
I've been trying to, yeah.
He's in the upside down realm where all
You're
those
right above me,
buildings are flat.
Just no clip up here and I'll give you another minute. How'd you know I was right above you?
Heard you.
I don't have footsteps.
Cap.
Alright, kiddo. That's nice.
Let me know when to hide. When I can go.
Go ahead and hide, Mr. Wall Hacker.
I turned him off.
Durr, you did.
I don't know where to go now.
Ah. motion 1v1s. That'd be kind of fun. On an aim map or something.
Me and Josh always play 1v1s together.
I don't know how to get in here. There's a place I want to get into, but I can't.
You just locked right on, dude. Oh,
we should do the 1v1s now, because I'm going to get off soon.
Yeah, duked.
Alright. And you're a black.
Conglockerations, you played yourself.
Map. Base. Aim. Ooh, I like this map. It's deagles only, just so you guys know.
I can't use that.
Yeah, you can.
I can only use duelies.
I'm a god with them. We should do 2v1 then.
2v1? You two against me, I'm assuming? Yeah.
Yeah.
Alrighty.
Alright. Sounds good. How slow mo are these?
Very slow mo.
How do you like so that?
But I have to keep SVGs on to use the walls.
It says
so
I'm missing. It says I'm missing the map.
Oh, you have to go download it. It's just look up Deagle 8K.
Alright.
It's just downloading the map for me.
Yeah, weird. I figured that's what it would do for him as well.
But guess my computer not. Shit.
Yeah, dude.
Is it aim underscore deagle AK underscore go?
Yep.
How do I join back now?
Though? Oh, what?
I'll invite you.
I'm not in the game now.
Do you have to go download it?
I'm assuming so. It didn't tell me I had to, but it said I had to.
Dude,
it
my whole game's in slow motion. What the hell?
Yeah,
Yeah, don't worry about it.
I just bought a Daybreak. Should I put the splice hollows on it?
Yes.
How do I download maps? I forget.
Just go to the workshop. Browse the workshop. Aim underscore.
Where's the workshop?
But it says I'm missing the map again. What?
Okay. I have a better idea. I'll just disconnect to the lobby and then let you two to there and then connect in there again.
Dude, there's slow motion that creep me in. My whole game's in slow motion. I just drank water in slow motion. Real life.
Alright, let's see here.
Join me, Chris.
I gotta view the workshop, though.
No, you don't. No, you don't. Join me.
You got this, Daddy. We should just do that one map. Me, you, and Ryan always play.
Nah, I don't like that map.
Alright, Daddy-o.
That map gives me life. It feeds my intestines.
I want to go get food. Intestines.
Everyone in my house is asleep. I want to order a pizza. I want to order a game day cheeseburger pizza. I kind of want to prank call and ask for a game day cheeseburger pizza. Just see what they'd say.
I want to order a pizza to eat the pizza.
Me too, but I use all my money on heroin and meth, so.
Yeah, that's my issue. My game's sped up. You guys are... Your games are slowed down.
Dude, I'm doing stuff, like, in slow motion in real time now, and it's really pissing me off.
Well, quit.
I can't. It's like an addiction. Are we loading in?
No, I'm waiting for this map to download.
What map are you downloading, Dylan?
Stop it.
Whoa, stop. What?
Stop it.
What? That's what happens when you go slow.
It's not what happens.
Yes, it is.
Alright, you know what? Let's take too long, so we're going on this map.
What map?
We'll see.
I want to though, because I'm gonna fall asleep. Is it slow mo?
I'll put it on ultra slow mo. That time scale
was on I want you to put it on ultra.
That time scale was on 0.6, I'll put it on 0.1.
Will you for daddy?
Yeah, dude.
Dude, tell that chair to like fist me.
Alright, I can do that.
Those moans sound a lot like my pet dog's moans.
Dude, same!
Just kidding, that's fucked up.
Oh. Same.
Same. Same, Kappa.
Oh.
Alright, this is 0.1 time scale.
420 blocks.
Why do you get
cancer? This is too slow. This is too slow.
You asked for it.
I'll leave. I will. This is way too slow.
I'm gonna turn it off. You don't have to leave. But let's play. I have 2,000 FPS.
Dude, what? I have 3,000 FPS.
You don't shoot it. You press E on it. It's so slow. The Deagle takes like a year to get out. Alright, let's do this. Where are you at, white
boys?
This
is cancer.
This map is...
Oh! What just happened?
The bullets are so slow! Oh my
How
god,
did
I got you!
I don't even see you, dude.
I can't... That, just please, no. Okay. And why do I have a 12 ping? Since when is my internet this good?
5 mils.
Alright. The old slow-mo.
This is a lot better. Dude, I was jumping. Come on, bro.
Yeah, don't jump. Oh, God!
Alright, Revolvo.
I just got duked.
Don't jump.
Yeah, jumping wasn't my best decision.
Dude, I hit you in the head.
It looks so much cooler in slow-mo, dude.
Oh, no, that's cheating.
No, we can use any pistol.
Oh.
It's aim_all_pistols, silly. It looks so cool in slow-mo when you shoot someone in the head.
Oh, okay. Gotta do this my... Oh, that's not what I wanted.
Hey, friend.
One world.
Oh. Wait, if I pick up my pizza kid, do I get the skin for it? That's a 5-7. P2000. That's a USB. Okay, so it just goes to whatever I have. That is mine. Oh, you picked up my USB.
It sucks, you said it.
Well, you're not wrong.
Hi. How's it going?
Where do you go?
How much easier to aim on?
Why did I get a 5-7?
Die! Oh my god!
Flick of a lifetime.
You're insane.
It's so easy to flick and do everything on slow-mo. Although I'm already a god over. Oh.
Ow! Chris!
What?
Insane!
I'm about to put you to shit.
Oh. I didn't hit you once. That's weird. I don't want to do you.
I'm gonna kill you with those, Dad.
No.
Dude, what's Glock Pulse like?
Chris, how are you behind me?
I was under you.
Dude, I want to use the CZ. I bet that thing's lit.
Duelies!
Ben, quit being good.
Pistol in this game mode is good.
Test that.
Okay, the CZ is not good. The Tech 9 is probably insane.
Tech 9 is not good.
Oh, it isn't?
Alright, well, the CZ is gonna take about 6 years to draw, so don't take.
Oh, wow, you're so fast.
Duelies!
Oh shit, why is he giving me a P250?
It's a revolver.
Taking forever to reload here. What happens if I walk?
What? This is so unfair!
This is very fair.
I'm not good at this game, you guys are better than me.
I was picking my nose!
Oh, you were spraying with a CZ, of course you were. And you have a Tech 9. And I'm getting spawn camped. Look at my screen!
3 different pistols.
Die!
Oh my god.
Die, die, die!
Damn.
Answer.
What? Chris, what are you doing?
What do you mean, what am I doing?
You just sit on top of the...
I killed you!
I just got a jumping R8 revolver.
Okay, Chris, turn them off! Okay, turn them off!
Turn what off?
Turn your walls off!
I don't have...
Wait, walls, what?
Free fire...
I literally saw your head!
Buddy. Not you, Chris.
Oh, I was really confused. I don't even know what the command for that is.
I'm sitting in your spawn, how can I not see?
I'm crouching in the air, dude. Not
name fire me indeed.
No, I'm just good.
Yeah. Nice pre-fire, get reported. Pre-fire.
Oh, it was just I keep letting go before it fires because of the slow-mo. All right.
You're cheating so hard.
I'm cheap.
You put it on slow-mo so you'd have an advantage. You're not even popping on the game paper.
Oh, Chris, stop being good. You're not supposed to be good.
That's offensive.
Well, you see, this slow motion compensates for my lack of reaction time.
Oh, that's why BR is
just
so
pop
good.
Just pop some addies.
Oh.
Bro, what if you want me on normal slow-mo, not slow-mo?
Ow! Ow, Paladin hacker, more like it.
Yeah, I always take about 5 Adderalls before I play a game.
Every game. Really only 5?
I actually do take about 5. Yeah, no, you're good. Goodbye, man.
Shots are now. Oh god, I gotta pull. I gotta rack my slide. Hold on.
Oh.
Aimbot. I wish I could just spawn with the P2000 now. It keeps spawning me with the USP.
Bot first fire. I'm gonna get a kill. I'm gonna find a way to do it.
No. God, no.
I got a kill with burst fire.
That
oh, I thought I saw you out of the corner of my eye, but I was like, nah, you wouldn't sit there.
No.
No! Excuse me.
How accurate is that, Jesus?
Pretty accurate.
Burst fire, first bullet accuracy.
That place is insane.
As insane as my member.
I'm just gonna reload.
Let's use deagles, that's what we should do, just deagles.
Our next time I die, I'll go.
Okay.
He was just making sure you got the deagle as fast as possible.
Yeah. That is not a deagle.
I didn't. I haven't died yet.
Ooh.
Neither is that, mister.
Good luck. Good luck, man. Good luck. Have fun.
Alright, boys. This is the real deal. Deagles only?
Yeah, deagles only. Can I buy a P2000? No. Okay.
AK-47s, and only it is.
Ah, yep. Okay. Well, good thing I can't shorten this pre-round timer.
Alright, yeah, we're gonna have to deal with this cancer.
Yeah. Oh, that's a P250. Give me the Deagle. There we are. There we are. There
well,
we
this
go.
Is about to be easy, because I'm a god.
Whatever, kiddo.
Cap, I said cap a kid.
What?
Where is the spawn?
Ah! Insane. I didn't have time to shoot again. Built me. God tier, like 1 minute. Okay.
Actually, 0.1.
Oh boy, time for the 80 second.
I kinda wanna try unsilence USP, but I'll stick to deagles. This wait time is actually horrible. Like, what are we doing this amount of time? Does team damage on?
I don't know. We'll have to find out. Alright, you can
yes,
try the unsuppressed. You can try the unsuppressed USB. We'll just no Tech 9, no 5.7, no dualies, no R8, and no. That's it. Okay. Yeah.
No R8.
Easy's fine. Oh.
There you are hacking that reaction time. Hacker.
Well,
right above your head.
I actually did see that bullet.
This is actually cancer. This is like
ten
a
more,
50 minute second.
10 more play. Seconds. Here, I have an idea.
But they're slow most seconds. So it makes it way worse. Is Glock loud? What the fuck?
Okay, it's only
5 minutes. Aww.
Dude, we should try.
You wanna try like the high speed stuff?
Yeah.
That was 5 times the normal speed.
Oh.
Oh, you got dinged. Are
you
kidding
me?
With a deagle? Are you joking?
Where are you at?
In hell?
Nice. Oh, I know where you are now.
Where?
Yeah, I heard you in my spawn. Pick something up.
Pick up jack shit.
Oh,
you were. I love you, Dad. Alright, we'll do this super fast one, I guess, if you want.
Alright, let's do it.
It's like I'm on some fucking drug. I actually don't know what drug, but it feels like. Come on,
I'm stuck! I'm stuck!
Oh my, hey, dumb. Dude, this shot.
I'm stuck, guys. I'm stuck.
Aiming is hard. Aiming is very difficult. What?
The time ran out. This is Ebola. Hey.
Now, my sensitivity feels so slow on this. Oh god, don't knife me. This is so
how fast is it? Oh my god, the CC shoots like a fucking Negev.
This is a multiplier of 5.
Dude, I'm trying to CC. It shoots like.
How do I get out of this water?
You don't.
So I know.
Oh, hey, friend.
Hold on, I'm gonna no clip out of the water. I don't know where I'm at.
Oh!
Don't worry about that.
How fast can the deagle shoot? Oh, how fast can the R8 shoot? Oh my god, that hurts my ears! Dude, that hurts my ears, stop!
I have 6 FPS. I have 50.
I have 60.
I had 6 on the time scale 10, which is what was hurting your ears.
Kind of a matter of math. I tried getting out of the water.
This is so cancer. Okay, now it's a 1v1. Where's my enemy? I feel like Pac-Man. With how fast you move, it feels like Pac-Man.
How did I kill you? Oh.
Apparently I got you.
Give me a gun. Oh,
how did I kill you? I didn't even see you.
This is AIDS. This is like negative tick. Whoop. I accidentally hit my teammate this week. Oh my god, that
when you
like
run,
a pee shoot.
Listen to the sound when you run out of ammo, dude. The R8
hurts me. Dude, the deagle sounds like such a shit score.
Who's in my spawn with me in the Tech 9?
This is aim.
Okay, let's try twice as fast.
This hurts.
Yeah, let's try a little less speed.
Oh, it's gotta be this class.
Oh!
Back to normal, boys.
Normal? Oh, you didn't see anything!
Normal with high gravity.
Solid.
Still a very long 10-second wait time.
Yeah. I'm gonna get off after a couple more rounds.
You guys want it back on slow-mo or no?
I don't care.
Oh.
Oh, I forgot you jump high. I tried to beat up away and went to this guy.
God.
44-3. That is literally the definition of cancer. No, this time hurts me. I'm using the pea shooter, boys.
Oh.
Oh my god. This is AIDS.
Insane in the membrane.
Death.
Wait, what guns are prohibited? Not these ones.
Duels, R8,
fuck.
5.7, and Tech 9.
Not the CZ? I'll take it. Well, rip CZ.
Oh! That was lucky. The flying CZ!
That's a classic.
You know, it's only the pros use that maneuver.
Yeah.
Only the best of the pros. Now I'm gonna go for the flying Glock 3 burst. That inspired me, thank you.
I'm glad. Dylan, you're not spraying. You're not playing the game right if you're not spraying. Stop with the headshots and play like a man.
Okay, my bad.
Accuracy.
Yeah, we're headshots, boys.
Ooh, we're headshots. Feet shots only. Let's
call my brother. Feet shots. Jesus, Chris. Under heavy enemy fire. This isn't fair!
I used my last bit of ammo.
Shoot me in the foot.
I definitely did.
Wow, I got my first kill that whole game. Wow.
Well done. Alright, now it's T-side. You guys gotta push me.
Oh! Is that how this works?
Yeah, that's how T-side works.
Alright, let's run boost.
I don't know what that is.
Never mind, that's
teach him how to run boost.
Okay, so... Okay, we'll do some other time.
Oh!
How do you think it's gonna peek?
Oh! Oh, he's hit for 30.
Go.
Dude, you gotta... Oh!
Oh!
Oh,
hit
This is awkward. Yep. That was a little awkward.
I heard you. Okay. Now I'm not even gonna start. You were reloading as you flew over me.
Wanna explain, Dylan?
You were reloading as you flew over me, and then
wanna explain?
CT. I looked at my spawn and you weren't there. I hate you.
I thought
I was falling when we were playing hide and seek too.
You have some explaining to do.
SMH.
That's almost the name of my house.
What is
okay,
this?
Explain. Flying CZ part 2. Apparently this gun is,
you're funny.
Good on the fly. I'm going back and watch a replay.
Okay.
I'm posting this on Reddit.
We'll see what my
civilians of Reddit have to say.
Time to kill yourself.
Watch. He's gonna pre-aim anything I play. Watch. Wanna explain that? Why did you push that? Wanna explain?
My bad.
Yeah. No one ever sits there. Wanna explain, honestly? Thank you. Got a little bit of cheatsy weetsies.
Grab your gear, let's go.
My bad.
Did you hear your weeties? Okay.
All I did is look in your direction. Wanna explain. Alright, no more CZ.
Alright, kids.
Can't
handle my CZ. I know, I'm nutty. 2-13 warrior.
2 RWS warrior. Complexity 2 RWS warrior. Explain.
Okay. Alright. I think you have some. That just is inexplainable. There can't be an explanation.
We are good to go.
Chris is the real one, I hear you.
What did I explain?
Okay, I gooched you. And then you fucking pop me with the 1D girl. Explain.
Let's roll.
I'm about to get the dab you day canal.
Oh.
Who's standing right next to me with a Glock?
What now? Okay. What now?
You are a cheater.
I think we. I think we know who would have won.
No ops.
It is.
Only M4s and AKs.
No, you just said no ops.
No ops.
You just said no ops. No ops.
Only M4 and AKs.
Only in the M4 and the AK, please. No grenades, no flashes, none of that crap.
No grenades, alright.
Only M4s and AK-47s. That's a flashbang.
That's a man no clipping!
Why don't I have a body?
I don't have a body either, what is going on? It's a man no clipping.
M4s AKs only.
It's a man.
That's a man.
VR, you don't sound okay.
I'm
using an M4.
Speak.
That's a man no clipping.
Alright. Okay.
AK and M4 only, please.
This is an AK. This is an AK according to the media.
Chris.
How'd you like that, Dylan?
What the?
Where did that come?
Oh, you were dinked. If only that aim was on point, that would have wrecked you.
The mole, you weren't even supposed to throw a grenade in the first place.
Yeah, about that.
Well, I mean, yeah, look at the gravity, and you can't really expect a grenade to go very far.
That's a man no clipping.
We are Oscar Mike.
We are Oscar Mike.
God, rip that flash.
Why are you still in team?
Spawn. CT spawn.
That's a man no clipping!
That's a man no clipping. You just die, and in your death cam see me fly.
I'm gonna run out of money soon.
You turn no clip off, I hate you.
I turn cheats off.
Quit throwing flashes!
I can't see!
Chris?
That wasn't even me. Oh.
That is a bison for what?
That's
a FAMAS for one.
What's the difference?
Okay, one explain.
I saw you. Cheats aren't even on.
There's a way around that.
Yeah, dude, I
know. It's called a hack for hacks.
Aimware.organization.
My throat hurts from laughing. Everything that's happened here and that fucking bacon Papa John pot.
Okay.
That's enough.
That is an M4. That is an M4 unsilenced.
Oh my
God. That is an AUG! AKs are only, sir.
98-1. Since when is the AUG so bad? Well, I don't have enough for an M4, so I'm using this.
Here is where we end it.
Jesus, he's throwing flashes.
Oh, I don't know. Oh, you're dead now. Oh my God. You're lucky I have.
What?
Oh, it tied. Oh, overtime.
Overtime. Oh, great.
I'm going nutty this match, as you can see.
Being carried by a player that's new to the game.
Dude, I'm fucking like, I don't even know what I am right now.
Alright.
I still don't understand why you turned off.
Buying a defuse kit, dude.
Because you think I was wall hacking.
I saw it!
You had enough money for an M4. Buy an M4.
That's worse than an M4.
No, it's not. Shotguns are OP in this video game.
Apple.
Chris, I pooped on you.
Yeah.
Push. I blinded my... Okay, who's throwing flashes? That is cheap. Kappa. That is me.
One explain. 16-2. One explain, VR. Why'd you repeat that?
One explain.
Buying a defuse, dude. Buying a defuse.
Throw a flashbang.
Christ. Big flash.
No! Stop it! I just need to get close.
Let me go get his dead body. Here. Let me
hurry up.
Where is it? We have 50 minutes. I'm going back to my spawn. Clan is there.
Go buy an M4 right now.
Okay, go. Well, I'm fucked. Running? Okay, walk slime.
Who stopped?
Not on my skin, buddy, pal.
You're ridiculous.
One explain. You know, two words. One explain.
One explain. Two words. One.
Deploying flashbang.
Pop.
No.
Chris thinks I'm retarded. He's like, oh yeah, he'll come around this corner without looking, you know, into the corner.
Eventually.
Sure. Maybe one day, Chris.
Alright, gentlemen, this is it.
Just that flashbang just
floats.
Oh! How did you get there?
He literally just ran straight through.
I looked under, what?
Apparently not dead.
That's not important.
Die. You said weapons that start with an M. That's a magazine.
No. It has to be an M4. Oh, I have an M4 now? Disgusting. Great.
I'll use the AK now.
So you're telling me I can buy armor and not get headshot?
Yeah, you can buy armor and not die immediately.
Perfect. Oh, I wasn't expecting that.
You're cheating. Okay. I dinked you with an AK. That's hacks. My bad. I forgot I had the HP hacks on.
Of course. I'm using the single-handedly worst gun in the game. If I kill you, I get a prize.
You're using the what?
The sawed-off isn't that bad statistically.
What gun were you using?
Thought of.
Oh, that's the best gun in the game. What are you talking about? You guys suck. I feel like I'm playing a bunch of silver ones.
Well, you see,
I feel like I'm playing a bunch of silver ones.
Silver 3, actually. Farmer.
A few flashes. Oh my god. I am blinder than Helen Keller.
No! If I didn't get blinded, you would have been dead, you cheating slut.
Yeah, no, he's a cheating scum.
Can you use real the guns I said, please? Come on.
I'll use an AK.
Technically, mine isn't a gun.
I want to have a legit aim battle. That's why I'm telling you guys to use
well, I'm tired of guns.
I can't.
You think I'm not? 4:34. No. We're all tired. Chris, die.
What?
Boys, I think I'm gonna get off.
Alright, it's all Chris and I now. 1v1.
1v1, dude. 1v1. Easy peasy.
Ooh.
Baby, it's
right. Alright, Chris, you wanna do rifles or.
I don't care. I have to take a really large wee.
Love you, boys. Good night.
I'm gonna go take a really large wee. Okay.
Those are really warning me on. Alright, bye, Daddy.
Night.
User disconnected from your channel.